standing up there and people was cursing me out for what? I haven't done anything to anybody. About is the businesses and the people in the city here that wind up getting their property vandalized and damaged for no apparent reason.
If we don't get no justice,
we don't get no peace. We fucking peacefully protest every time, and do they listen?
Hands up.